Making an Energy Star home starts before construction even begins. Every builder who builds to Energy Star standards must first adhere to very strict guidelines and checklists. So what is Energy Star? Energy Star homes are simply better than other homes on the market. They're designed, inspected, and tested to meet strict requirements set by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, delivering better quality, better comfort, and better energy efficiency. Prior to construction, builders team up with an independent home energy rater, or a HERS rater, and they evaluate the home's energy systems to identify how they can get a lower HERS rating. The lower the number, the better. APS Energy Star homes are designed to achieve a 75 HERS rating or lower. And if solar is added, that number can be as low as zero. So what needs to be measured to achieve those strict guidelines?
Well, it starts with insulation. The right amount, done right, where it completely blankets the home. The insulation itself must also meet strict Energy Star standards. Some of the benefits for proper insulation is that it creates a more even temperature. It helps the HVAC work more efficiently. It minimizes heat gain, which lowers energy bills, which saves you money.
And we want to make sure that all the holes in the building envelope and the AC ductwork are sealed tight, so you're not wasting that air that you paid to cool. Have you ever seen a door slam all by itself? Or you walked into a room and it was a hot spot? It was incredibly hot compared to the rest of the house. Well, it wasn't a ghost slamming that door. It's poor circulation throughout the house. The house isn't balanced. Above me, you see a jump duct. What that does is it moves air from one room into the main room with the return duct, providing a proper balance of circulation throughout the whole house, making it more comfortable for you and your family. Another very important aspect of the construction process is the proper sizing and installation of the HVAC system. These systems have to meet very specific requirements set by the Energy Star program. This is going to allow your HVAC system to run much more efficiently. So what does this mean for you? It means it's going to save you money, improve comfort, reduce noise, and reduce maintenance, making your home more comfortable for you and your family. So now that your home is completely sealed, where does your air come from? Outdoor air intakes bring in outside air that is then filtered to provide fresher air in your home, improves indoor air quality, better humidity control, for a healthier, more comfortable home. So with your thermal envelope, the two main aspects are heat gain and air loss. These lowy windows are so important. For heat gain, they're gonna protect up to 90% of the UV rays from getting to the interior house, keeping your house a lot cooler. With air loss, they're gonna be properly sealed, flashed, and caulked, keeping that conditioned air from leaking to the outside of the house, saving you money. And it doesn't stop with the construction. Next, we wanna ensure that all the appliances also meet the same strict standards set by Energy Star. But don't take our word for it. Every Energy Star home is third-party certified to ensure they meet these rigorous standards. Energy Star, it's good for the environment, it's good for your quality of life, and most importantly, it's good for your pocketbook. Just think of what you can do with all of that money you save.